Hello everyone, welcome back to TechnoWaves, your one-stop channel for the latest tech updates and gadget review. Have you ever faced this problem? Your laptop suddenly refuses to connect your JioFiber 5G Wi-Fi. It keeps disconnecting again and again, even though it was working perfectly fine till yesterday. So don't worry. In today's video, I'm going to show you the step-by-step how to fix this problem permanently. Whether you are using a Dell Latitude laptop or any laptop that supports 5 GHz Wi-Fi. By the end of this video, your connection will be rock solid again. So let's get started. So here's the issue. First step is, first thing first, don't underestimate a simple restart. Just turn off your laptop. And second is, unplug your JioFiber router for 30 seconds. As you can see here, my JioFiber, it is here. And plug it back for after 30 seconds. And once the lights are stable, try connecting again, as you can see here. Now again, you can restart your laptop. 70% of the time, this issue gets fixed here itself. Now you can check it out and try reconnecting your Wi-Fi. So step 2 is, if it's still not connecting, the culprit could be your Wi-Fi driver. So here's what you do. So press Windows plus X, and here you can see, open the device manager. Okay, after the opening device manager, here you can see expand network adapters, and here you can get to see wireless adapter. Right click on your Intel wireless adapter and uninstall device. And don't worry, after restarting your laptop, Windows will automatically reinstall it. Now it is uninstalled. Now we will restart our laptop. Still it is not connecting, so go for step 3. Step 3 is, forgot and reconnect Wi-Fi. Now open settings, and in settings go to network and internet. Tap on that. Now go to Wi-Fi. And here you can see manage known networks. Tap on that network. Now click on your Wi-Fi network and hit forget. After forget, then reconnect and re-enter your password. For that, you have to go show available networks and find your Wi-Fi network. Tap on that and try to reconnect and enter your and re-enter your password. So this will clear out any corrupted network profiles that might be causing the dropouts. So here you can see guys, my Wi-Fi connection is connected. And finally guys, check if your phone or any other devices connects fine to the JioFiber 5G networks. So if everything else works. So the issue was just with your laptop, which means you have officially fixed it. And that's it guys. Your laptop should now connect perfectly to your JioFiber 5G 5 GHz Wi-Fi without any more random disconnections. If this video got helpful, please hit that like button, share it with your friends and someone that facing the same issue, and don't forget to subscribe to TechnoWaves for more tech fixes, reviews and tutorials. Thanks for watching guys.